hearties, and welcome to the Pirate's Poetry Corner and General Figgin' Spud. Today we'll be reading a wee little poem that may be familiar to most of ye, entitled Tremendous Trifles. Nay, the authorship of this poem is unknown. But I'll read it to you anyway, because, you know, it's got something to see. Here we go. Tremendous Trifles. For want of a nail, the shoe was lost. Now, we're talking about a horseshoe, right? So we're talking about a horseshoe. There was the shoe came off the horse because it was missing a nail, right? So, okay, anyway. So for want of a nail, the shoe was lost. For want of the shoe, the horse were lost. So because the horse threw a shoe, the horse didn't make it. For want of the horse, the rider was lost. So because the horse didn't make it, the rider was killed too. For want of the rider, the battle was lost. Hey, we're starting to get a bigger picture, aren't we? We start really small, and we expand out, and we're starting to see a bigger picture, right? So there was a nail missing out of the horseshoe, the horse threw the shoe, the horse died, the rider died, and because the rider was lost, the battle was lost. For want of the battle, the kingdom were lost. So there you go. Because they lost that battle, everything else just sort of tumbled out of place, all because they were missing one nail. And all from the want of a horseshoe nail. Right. So I've got a couple of things to say about this, me hearties. First, pay attention to the little things. You know, it's the little details. It's the little details that really matter. You know. And the other thing I'd like to say to you about it is, well, that's why you become a pirate. No horseshoes on the ocean. Her. Well, anyway, that'd be all for today's Pirate's Poetry Corner and General Thinking Spot. Till next time, fair winds to your sails. Keep your weather eye open and your powder dry.